Okay, everybody, I am back with part two of the Madden 13 Dolphins vs. Jets. So here we go, I get the ball at half, I am up 14-10, let's start. Alright, first and 10 on my own 16. I'm going to keep running Reggie Bush, I'm actually going to put Ryan Tannehill in. Just give me a second. We'll be in next play. A gain of 2 on the play. Oh god, what kind of throw is that? No, catch him. Well, Ryan Tannehill has thrown an interception, first throw of the game for him, and, so I just gotta stop him, pull him to a field goal. A clean pass, and he dropped it. Sean Green, I'm pretty sure his name is. Sorry if I got his name wrong, but, Sean Green drops a wide open pass. Good for me. Let's stop. Second and 10 on my 20, of my 17 yard line. Alright. We need to touch the ball, dude. Alright, so here we go. Gotta hold them here. Gotta hold them. I don't see why they're running, but good for me, forcing a kick field goal, and I'll still be winning, so let's do this. And it's good. Now the score is 14-13, Dolphins. I'm not kneeling this, I'm running. That guy wasn't right there. I could have ran that. Here we go. Gonna run this ball. Oh, Reggie Bush. A gain of 18 yards on the play. And a great catch by Fasano, and yeah. I'm going to start running clock, because I want this video to finish early, so you guys don't have to sit here and watch my video for a long time. And, just going to run the clock so the game pretty much ends early and I can win. So, oh, we'll be running. Oh. Here we go. Oh. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and 8 from the Jets 45 yard. I don't know why I'm doing this. And an interception. And Tannehill will push him out of bounds. Inside Sorry about that. It is second and goal from my 6-yard line. And now it's third and goal from my 5-yard line, and that will end the third quarter. Gotta stop him here, and it's an interception. All right, now it's first and 10 from my 8-yard line. Now I gotta do is run this clock and get out of my opponent's zone. Sorry about that again, I am back, and a minute 53 left on the 35-yard line. Seconds and the Jets are on my 34-yard line. close game. It's 14-13. Hopefully we can get a pick or something. A great catch by Santonio Holmes. Not very good defense by the Dolphins, but nothing I can do. And they score. And they will go for 2 points.
Come on, I can't. I'm not moving.